Who's ready for some hot? Hi, everybody. James Cebulski for EA Sports. Some of the best squads on the planet ready to collide on the ice. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Here's a feed in front. And he denies that great opportunity there.
Gretzky's very hard to knock off the puck when he's carrying it in the zone. His unstoppable force zone ability is that strength and balance to stay with it, guys.
Tries to the sweet spot. Scores! And just like that, a perfect road start.
A cliche is always getting the start, but that is exactly what it means. And the coach couldn't have drawn it up any prettier to take the crowd out of the game early and send a message right from puck drop. This is a primetime example of why you work on face-offs so often in practice, because when you start with possession, you get scoring chances. And when you get scoring chances, this is exactly what happens. You put it in.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Gretzky's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. Moves the puck along the half wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores!
Oh, that's fast. Two quick goals in a minute 20.
Quick response back to back here, and the team is humming.
Yeah, and talk about putting your opponent on their heels. These types of goals create a ton of energy, James. It's not just the goal, but it's the tenacity, and it's being relentless on the puck. I mean, they're ferocious out there, the way they're hounding it, and they know that they're not giving it up for free, and this is exactly why they score. They create motion, they disrupt coverage, and then they take advantage and they drive the net. This is attack mentality at its finest.
And off the draw, they take the puck. Curry's crossed the line and gained the zone. Makes a move in front! And that shot gets caught in traffic. Good, solid check, and he loses control of it. Johnson for the puck, and it's knocked away. Across the line, down the left wall. And now he moves it quickly to McCarr. Oh, my goodness, what a move! Here they come on the attack down the right side. Scores! That's three in a row!
Oh, it's so much easier when you're running in the game and your opponent is chasing, and that's exactly what's happening right now. Well, he's in tight to the net, James, and he knows that he's not going to have much time or space to get it off, so he elects to use the snapshot and beats the goaltender.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 3-0 is where we sit. Messier's won the draw. Rantanen's going to play it against the half wall. Chris one. Scores! Break out the clutch here on the skate-lip because that's four unanswered.
Well, it's incredible. You can tell that they are moving and shaking. They're getting the puck going north. They're transitioning so fast. And man, do they have their opponent on their heels.
Ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Messier's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Moves it to the middle, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Grabbed along the boards by Messier. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's reading these shooters so well. He's getting in front of them. He's aggressive, and he's challenging them to beat him.
Oh, he's so good. What a stop!
Well, that's desperation at its
finest. What a save!
That doesn't swing momentum in your favor. I don't know what will, James. That's a last-ditch effort to make a play. What a beautiful save.
And these fans are still buzzing about what we just saw. What a save that was, Cheryl.
Yeah, he made an incredible save and really engaged this fan base. They're on their feet. You know, they're right into the game. And listen, when they are showing you that kind of appreciation, you also want to play for them.
The Leafs move it ahead. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. Shot! And that's off target as it hits a body. And there's the whistle icing the call. More than half the period has expired. 4-0 is where we sit. This has been a very, very one-sided contest. Marchand's got the puck in his own zone. Takes it to the net. Oh, my goodness, it stayed out. What a save.
It was all but in, James, and that athleticism and the will to get to that puck, that was on display.
Sakic's got it against the boards. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. And he's going to pounce on it for the whistle and get a stoppage in play, and much needed at that.
I can't overstate how timely and important that this cover is, James. When you're on your heels and you're chasing the game, you need a reset button. Goaltender allows it to happen.
From the point, they take control of it. Turn that one aside. She loses possession after taking a knock. Dished on over to Coffey. Toronto's got it against the boards. And it's a quick pass to Coffey. And that pulls off a player in front. Takes the feed from his netminder. Up along the wall on the right. Breakaway! Oh, what a move! And she misses! She missed the net on the play!
Well, the goaltender's gonna tell you that she misses because they're in great position, and that's arguably sometimes what happens. Not a lot of room. You're looking to be too fine, and you miss the net.
Takes it into the slot! And that's deflected off someone in front. Gets in front of it.
Oh, he made the save! How did he stop it?
I have no idea, James. I mean, he was down and out, but profound athleticism and desperation got him back in to make it.
Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone. There's a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Well, the name of his game is Speed James, and he can move at the same speed with the puck as he does without it. It's one of his factors of his game that is so difficult to defend.
Back at the point, they set it up. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Well, goaltenders are the last line of defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. Patterson's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Barkov's lugging the puck. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Taken along the wall by Barkov. Well, the play might come to an end for a few minutes at the end of this period, but the coaching never stops. I'm sure there'll be a few messages and a few words, and we'll be back with period number two in no time. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided, to say the least, in the first. Well, we've seen a pretty good sample size already played thus far. Cheryl, your assessment.
Toronto's trailing in this game because they haven't had any urgency around the puck. They've been chasing the game, and they haven't had any possession time.
Lots of time left in this period. It's been demolition derby night. 4-0 is where we sit. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes a save again!
Belfour has really struggled tonight, and the team in front of them as well. They've got to find a way to get back on track. They need to switch the momentum at this game if they want to get back in it.
And he's ridden off the puck. And he takes the feed.
Gretzky's been putting on a passing clinic tonight, James. Eyes in the back of his head and just distributing it to the right place at the right time.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. They win the draw and go on the attack. Let's it go. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Oh, it stops again.
Well, you know that he's a fierce competitor, and he battled to make consecutive saves there, James.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves with the puck to the corner. And not much on that one. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Still lots of time left in the period. This has been a lopsided affair. 4-0 is where we're sitting. And not much on that one. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
When you elect to cross-check, you're sending a message to your opponent, but if the official is there, guess what? You're going to march your way to the box.
The Leafs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Here comes the top power play unit. You knew the coach was going to throw them out there. They need a goal to get back.
It's in the back of the net for an own goal.
Well, you don't see that very often when you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck. That's ugly.
The Leafs now just need to find about, what, 4 or 5 more of those now, Cheryl?
Yeah, when it's not your night, it is not your night. You've got to find a way to execute and generate some momentum, and that's not getting pretty around the net. Just when you get the puck on your stick, get it towards there and see if you can create something.
Made the stop on the play.
There's no question the goaltenders know who the shooters are in the league and what style of...
Oh, what a save! He stopped it! Wow!
Oh, that's an intangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Running interference is part of the game, but guess what? You gotta be smart about it. You have to allow your opponent to move freely to find that puck. You can get in the way a little bit, but too much, you're gonna get the interference call.
Special teams opportunity for both sides. The man advantage unit is back to work again.
The power play has seen success tonight, and I like what they've been doing, James. Just reading the ice that they've been given. Nothing static, a lot of motion, and really reading where the places to attack is.
Belfour's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Pettersson's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And they win the offensive zone faceoff, and here we go. Wrist one in front, denies him with the puck. And his goaltender's not going to like that one as he scores, putting it into his own net.
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck, and he fires it past the tender.
Eichel's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. And off the draw at center, they take control of the puck. Takes a shot, and the puck bends off the glove. Slick feed. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Here he is on the backhand. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Sakic. Moves it around along the half wall. Shot! Oh, and it stays out! He got a piece of that one!
I'm surprised he didn't score here. I mean, he's got such a magical shot. It is so quick, and he disguises the release, but the goaltender caught up to it.
Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Solani. Rantanen's got it along the wing. Shot! Stops that one. Here he is with the backhander. Great reflexes and another save.
Man, is he a ever quick on his feet, anticipating the play, excellent reflexes. He's saving his team right now.
Oh, here we go. This team knows how to turn it up another gear, and they have done that here. Penalty coming up, and we're going to get a stoppage in play. Take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Power play scored earlier tonight, and that gives you so much confidence heading into this one. You know how you executed the first time. They'll be looking for those same openings.
On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a move! Quick stop by Belfort. Still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends the pass in front. Great defensive heads up play to pick it off. Stopped by the goaltender.
This is a dialed in goaltender. Very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot and makes the save.
And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the call is.
That's his second penalty this period, James. He's got to reset emotionally and find a way to focus in on staying disciplined.
A huge power play opportunity here for the man advantage unit, a 5-on-3.
Oh, the 5-on-3 opportunity. Sometimes you can move the puck around the perimeter looking for the perfect play. You gotta shoot the puck.
And he puts that one aside with ease. Into the corner now. Oh, they do it again!
You can certainly tell that the goaltender is dialed in on that last sequence of saves, James. He's to position, so he finds a way to make multiple saves back-to-back.
Toronto's on the attack. Rantanen's back out onto the ice, and they will continue to play shorthanded here. Hasek's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here they come, down the left side on the attack. Pucks into the paint. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Robertson. Right up Main Street and on the attack.
Gretzky's almost back on the ice.
Hughes carries the puck in his own zone. Toronto's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal. That's not going to fool them.
Well, after you give up a shorty on a power play, the next shift is critically important. Finding a way to get back and dictate pace. Coaching staff knows that they need some energy. This next shift is critical.
Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. The centerman glide into position. And they'll start with possession. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? Near the point. And he easily stops that one. And that goes off the post and out. And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Cheryl, 40 minutes in the books now played. How do you view this one?
The Leafs are right where they should be in this game, James, and that is behind entering the third period. Why? They just haven't had the puck. It hasn't been on their stick, which means they haven't been able to generate anything offensively.
Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The power play creates so much energy, and when it's just average, you can feel a bit deflated. Everyone expects a power play to score all the time. Guess what? It doesn't.
Slides the puck into the offensive zone.
Oh, she missed! I'm sure she loved that one over.
She definitely wants a do-over. She knows how hard it is to get to those areas, James. She's frustrated. You can see it in her body language.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. And they win the offensive zone faceoff. Now let's see if they can capitalize. Made the stop on the play. Orr's got it along the boards. Quick feed to Eichel. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Quick shot! Here's a shot! And he catches that one with the glove. Gretzky's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Offense is no face-off and he wins the draw. Oh, and I think that goes off the mask and it stays out and play continues.
Well, that was a hard shot and the mask makes the save. He got his bell rung on that one, James.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Gretzky's won the face-off here in the offensive zone. Well, who's got the extra attacker out here tonight anyway?
Yeah, I think the power play may want to default the opportunity because the PK is going to town, and man, are they ever confident when they're out there.
Another shorthanded goal.
This goal all comes down to winning the faceoff in the offensive zone, James. Everyone knows their responsibility. It's about making sure they get to the spots that they need to get to and get off a quick release shot. Great goal.
Ready for the draws, they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. And they win that draw at center. Along the half wall with the puck. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Here he is, rips it on net. They score! And a shorty at that.
Just love this goal, James. I mean, this is a PK, not just a PK, but a power kill. They go and attack when they recognize the opportunity. And they create this chance, and they put it away. Well, this is just a fabulous shot. When you're in that high slot area, you know that you're going to be closed upon quickly, so you got to have a quick release. That's the first thing. And the second thing is the accuracy. If it's quick and it's on, you're going to score.
Eichel's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Gretzky's won the draw. Didn't get the result they wanted on that power play, giving up a shorthanded marker.
The expectation when you're on a power play.
Oh, oh my goodness, what a score!
That's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
Here he is in close, and he makes that save as well.
I'm not sure where the defense is, but I'll tell you what, the goaltender has been outstanding, made a flurry of saves to keep his team in this one.
Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. Messier's won the draw and they're on the attack. Moves inside! Puck picked up by Eichel. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. And he can't hang on after that hit. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sharp angle shot! And that was a good heads-up read to make that save. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Messier's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Across the line, along the left wall. Close save, and he handles it with ease. Goaltender covers up, and we'll get a face-off. Sakic's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Robitaille. Regroups with the puck back inside the D zone. Sends a pass in front. And that goes off a body and a ride. Takes it across the blue line. And that's poked away by Makar. Picked up along the wall by Sakic. And he rings the post.
Marchand's got to be so frustrated, James. He's hit the bar a number of times tonight. Just when he thinks it's going to go in, he hears the medal.
Streaking into the attacking zone for the right.
Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out.
Heads to the back of the net. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. Toronto's moving it along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Marchand. Hughes takes the puck. With possession along the wall. Pass save, you've got to be better than
that. Scores!
And I think he put this in on his own.
He did, James, and this is so deflating when you put it in on your own and you can just see the body language. He is not happy. Well, he's got extreme power and strength, but then you add that up with his drive to play the game, and man, is he ever tough to move off the puck. And he finds a way to hold on to it. He drives play and winds up with a goal.
Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Gretzky's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. Here he is from the slot. Stopped with ease. Here's an opportunity. There's another stop.
Man, James, he shows incredible quickness right
there. Scores!
And look who's on it again!
Well, you don't replicate these nights very often, James. You gotta appreciate them when you get them and continue to pad the stats. And they have their opponent hemmed in their zone. I have been on the other side of this, and it is tough. You're worn down, you start running around, you get caught out of position, and you can't recover. You're vulnerable, and that's exactly what happened here, and they took advantage.
action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait either. So we'll see you next time, and real soon at that.